The man arrested after police found 9 dead cats in his freezer faces new charges tonight. The Butler County Grand Jury indicted Edmund Cunningham on 13 counts of animal cruelty. The investigation began when a Middletown officer got a complaint that Cunningham had been harming cats. Investigators say he killed the cats in different ways. Cunningham remains in jail.